Welcome to... This is the LEGO video game hall. But this is a different LEGO game. This is incredible. I have never played Techstars himself. Okay. So here we go. This is LEGO The Incredibles, the video game. I have never played this whatsoever, but this is going to be my first time playing this. So if you guys like it, comment, subscribe.
Yeah!
So, Friday?
Friday.
Declare war on peace and happiness!
We're gonna lose him! Trampoline me!
That's the intro. I mean, are we gonna start at the first one or the second?
Oh, Tony! Hi! This isn't what you think it is.
What the hell?
We have company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We declare war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
Okay. I see how it is. Okay, take that. Hey, guys, you'll find me.
Are just lust for fun.
this thing, Bob. That driving is worse than yours.
No one. We're trying to stop it.
We need to get past this gear. Could you freeze it in place?
Yeah. If it's stuck, we should be able to smash straight through.
You got it. One ice clamp coming up. Save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Be careful! Lila, you gotta use the force field to get you and your brother across.
Ew, this stuff smells like your brew.
Well, so do you. No, wait.
Kids, knock it off.
Young man.
Oh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
The furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
those ones look funny. You should be able to pick them up with your force field.
Good idea, Dad. You still hanging in there?
Oh, sure. It's like getting a massage from a freight train.
I'm gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought it was a goner.
Watch out. More of the Underminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers.
These guys are getting on my nerves.
And getting dirt on my super suit. Yay.
Thank you. I'm a huge fan from way back.
Wow.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one.
Great job, everyone.
Uh-oh.
Dad!
I'm fine.
It's okay.
No, it's breaking through.
I got this.
Kids, we need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. We need just one more before we can build.
Oh, I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. Time for a little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Better than a barbecue.
Okay, it's showtime.
Hmm.
Republic again. This is our chance. Follow them.
Engine room this way.
You two stay close. Don't wander off.
Prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
On the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
Tip the coal into the engine to overheat it. Okay, everybody, hold on!
Thank you.
to get leverage, then try and pull that cooling tank down. Bob, help me get up.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Free Supers!
What did we do?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Endeavor. You can call me Wynn. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
This is amazing. I can't believe Deffer's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. There definitely beats the...
How are we gonna go to the...
motel. We can all have a bit more space and... a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
Can we take this, please?
Okay, okay. Let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home.
Oh, man. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
Here, darling, do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? That's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.
Said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come.
I'm gonna save this until we get to the first one. I just pressed the second one by accident, but hopefully we'll get to the first one. But it is what it is.
Thank you.
Deborah said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come. This is pretty roomy.
I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Searching everywhere for my sister, but still no luck. I did find some trapped civilians, though. Can you help them?
Then Sty was a goner.
Never eat ice cream again. Oh, who am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for saving me.
Hey,
Gee, thanks, buddy. It was getting a little cold in there. Going pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline.
You got it! Great! Could you bring it back over here so we can keep it safe?
They're stealing ice cream? My sister loved experimenting with flavors when we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking. You gotta stop him!
Yeah, scoop it over.
This ice cream is property of Brain Freezer, so back off.
Getting reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain Brain Freezer was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelley Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
Yeah.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
That enthusiasm is golden. I'll hold on to it. But for our first move, well, Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Let's not test the whole insurance will pay for everything idea on the first go-round, okay?
Wait a minute. You're saying what? I'm messy?
Wow! Will you look at that? This is my stop.
Well, Evelyn did a cost-benefit analysis. Elastigirl's numbers are self-explanatory.
So, what do you say?
What do I say?
Yeah! Elastigirl!
Oh, wow. Elastigirl, there you are. I didn't... Oh. Wow.
Come on, get yourself together, Karen.
Hi. My superhero name is Void.
I am called Brick.
I'm Screech. Ooh.
Name's Reflux. Electrix. I'll be your backup on this one. Ooh. It's a real honor.
Well, thanks. You're too nice.
Look at that. New Urbem. You want to make a big crime-fighting statement? You go where the crime is big.
But I am happy to report that we are here today on budget and ahead of schedule to launch our magnificent new hover train. It can get you where you need to go at ridiculous speed. The future is open for business!
Wait. The train has stopped. It's going the wrong direction. I'm going after it.
Watch out!
Targeting drones? Someone really doesn't want me to save this train.
My little gadget should take care of them for you.
The upcoming road's closed for maintenance. Train, that's as much help as we can give.
Lauren, you can do this. That slowed me down. Gotta keep going. Not exactly how I imagined my comeback.
Again, Elastigirl, I cannot be happy. So,
find my high top, and Dad can't find him either.
Do not call your mother!
Dash, honey, can't talk right now, but look under your bed, okay?
Oh no! Train, huh?
We're gonna have to build something to stop this train. First, we need to find materials. You ready, Electrics?
Maybe.
Good enough. Let's get to this car.
Under my control.
Oh, Elastigirl! I can't believe I've been hit by Elastigirl!
Those screens had all these passengers brainwashed.
Hey, it's Elastigirl and some other guy.
Huh?
What happened? In there!
More if we're gonna stop the train. We should check in the other cars.
Well, we need to bring them together first.
You're right. Good thinking, Collectors. Let's find a way to do that. Nice job. You all right?
Yeah. I've never been on the roof of a moving vehicle before, so that's cool.
Looking for one of these? Haha! You'll never stop this train!
It's getting away!
We've gotta find a way to get through there! We'll run out of track soon!
Didn't mean to do that, did we?
No, but on the plus side, look, we've almost got everything we need to stop the train.
This train is the worst.
Elastigirl?
Under the train! Bear with me, I'm gonna try something.
this is happening?
Stay calm. Just be careful.
Next time, I'm taking the bus. Ah, my face hurts.
Everyone, stay here. We're gonna stop the train.
Look! Is that the last piece?
Yes, that's all we need. Time to get back on the roof.
There has to be a way for us to get on the roof from here. Hero work ever easy?
No, not really.
These guys again? Trick? Hold on to something!
Thank you.
Your story better be good. Hey. Hey!
In the county of Nodoff, the frubbers of Creep are all giving in to the sweet sucker of sleep.
Elastigirl pursued the train and was able to successfully activate the hover train's braking system, stopping the train and saving hundreds of lives. Fans and critics alike praised Elastigirl's heroic efforts.
You are Elastigirl! This is why I'm now shaking your hand! Oh, it was so sad when you went underground. I'm glad to see you back in your shiny outfit.
That means so much coming from you. Good luck with your speech. Bring lasting peace.
These meetings are important, but so is the TV interview we're about to be late for.
Ooh. Wow.
Ooh.
Appreciate the support, but if you'll excuse us, we have somewhere we need to be.
Hi there. What us? Just a couple of awesome supers going about our business. All this attention is kind of great, don't you think?
Yeah, I suppose it is nice to feel appreciated. But Wynn said not to be late to the TV station. Let's go.
Adoring fans? TV interviews? I could get used to this.
Where can I find a decent latte around here?